Claudia Montoya tells me what happened to her 9-year-old son just after midnight when a bullet struck her son's shoulder while the family was outside celebrating the new year. She says her son Christopher was on her husband's pickup truck watching the neighborhood fireworks when suddenly her son yelled out to his father that he had been hit by a firecracker. It turned out to be a bullet that grazed the boy's shoulder. He's at home resting from his wound. Neighbors tell us when the clock struck midnight, that's when the fireworks and gunshots were seen and heard. Neighbor Andrea Gutierrez called 911 when the boy's mother ran to their home pleading for help.
When we rushed over there, I was like, well, let me see the wound. And the bullet was out, so it was good. So I was like, okay. And then we all calmed down, and then I called the ambulance.
Neighbors tell us when it turned midnight, they immediately went inside their homes for cover. As one put it to me, whatever was being shot up into the air was eventually coming down.
There was a lot of fireworks, gunshots going on at the same time. It was just a lot of noise, a lot of boom, just a lot of noise, chaos. Everything seemed like everything was just happening all at once midnight hit.
Police are still looking for who's responsible for the shot that struck Christopher Montoya. The careless act of firing a weapon into the air carries some serious consequences.
They're facing at least assault with the deadly weapons charges. Even if the bullet doesn't hit anyone, they're culpable for shooting a firearm in a negligent manner. And in this instance, because it struck someone, it makes the case more severe.
Claudia Montoya says she's thankful that her son is going to be okay. She added he's scheduled to return to school from winter break next week. Mom says he should be well enough to go. And police tell us of all the gunshots that were shot into the air last night, early this morning, that little boy was fortunately the only one that got hurt. Again, the police tell us that little boy is lucky to be alive because a few inches to the right, that bullet could have struck his head and been fatal.